Day. I'm Khalees.
And I'm Shania.
And today is Tuesday, February 18, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated. Shania, what's our weather?
For today's weather, the current temperature is 54 with a high of 53, a low of 48. It's cloudy and a 60% chance of rain. Hey, what is our delicious lunch?
The cafeteria will be serving pepperoni pizza or toasted cheese sandwich with zucchini squash casserole and a garden salad bar with a variety of fruit and a trace of milk. Do you have any birthdays, Shania?
Yes, we do. For today's Carter birthday, we have Natalia Harrison and Trinity Kitt. Happy birthday. Back to you.
We hope everyone enjoyed their day off yesterday. Interim reports will be issued tomorrow. Also, the Oratory Black History Program is on next week. Shania, what's our quote?
For today's quote, a good commander is be benevolent and unconcerned with fame by Sun Tzu. Thank you for tuning in for today's news. Hope to see you tomorrow. Bye.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy.